Everyone in our country has the right to be supplied with food all through his life. Thank you.